YouTube. This is Firewizard23, and welcome back to Let's Play Quest, Ryan's Journey. And we're going to head into the Windward Forest, after Zelse and the Wind Jade. Let's go. I don't think we can really go north south here. Oh, jack-o'-lanterns. Fire! I use rocks and water. Okay, that was not as effective as I thought it would be. Ice ball! There we go. Nice. I'll use water cooler. Level 3! Ah. Nice. Increase water. Let's keep going. Oh, no. I thought I could do something. Ugh! Got giant ants. Crush you with a wound. Yeah. Maybe I just didn't hit hard enough. Ah. Jerk. Like that. Fine. So got some fresh bread. But just to keep our inventory clean, let's go ahead and use that bread. Wind against you! They're orcs. Not orc juniors like before. Nice. Got a honey red. Awesome. Nothing. I'm convinced there's gonna be like an item, like something sitting in one of these side areas. Or jack-o'-lanterns. Water pillar! Water pillar. Gotcha. We'll increase earth. Awesome. But do a little healing. There we go. We got a. I believe a triad. Oh! Gotcha. There's wind. I don't know what we're gonna find, folks. I'm in as much anticipation as you folks. Avalanche! I need some magic healing here. Nothing? I think the spirit... No, it's dragons. Let's use it. Oh, it's HP for recovery. Oops. Oops. Well, I have more than enough HP items. I don't have anything to store magic. It's not good. Honey bread, thank you. Windward Forest. No. You were not messing with making it seem like there should be something there. Oh, springs. Jerk. Get this. Where's that bell? Jade's bell. Spirit gemstone. Awesome. Was I supposed to be able to use those in normal? Do I have fresh bread I can use? Yes. Oh, spirit. Good. please. Ah. Check it out. Algorithms. They're useful. Wow. What's in here? Ooh, another spirit. Earth, please. Spells get more powerful. A spirit gemstone. Also have honey breath. Alright. Heading north here. Still looking for some of these. Let's just escape. Let's get on with this. Still more path. Goodness. We're not escaping you guys. Very well. Ha! I'm right next to you. You can use an attack that has shorter animation. Again, I'm just trying to restore my MP. It's taking the damage. I hate to be burning at items like I am, but I'm not much of a choice. Yeah. Wind, please. Don't stand in my way, little monk. I was the one chosen for the Wind Jade. I will not forgive the people of Baragoon who made light of this power.
I don't know what you have against Baragoon, but I'm your opponent now. Cowabunga!
No, no. Brian, don't meddle. I can take care of him alone.
What?
Brian, be careful. This is a tough guy. And it's boss time against Zelse.
Ow.
You jerk. But you don't know the power of
Avalanche!
I apologize to you all. I was just trying to protect Norman from Baragoon's attempt to eradicate the spirit monks. Baragoon trying to get rid of the spirit monks? I have never heard anything like that. Brian, we'll have to postpone our match until we meet again.
Well, we did it!
We beat Zelse. Oh!
Oh, I finally found you! Please help me again. This mermaid orb you gave me was old and does not have enough power. Please let's get planning for another one.
Okay, alright.
Thank you, Brian. I can borrow the power from this mermaid orb to send you to Epona.
Okay. Well, that was quick. Okay, so we're back at Epona. Alright.
Oh, it's you again, Brian. I'm sorry, there is no orb here. Go to the stone circle in the inner chambers of the Isle of Sky on Loch Kindred. You will find an orb there. Borrow one from Colleen, the sorceress.
Well, so now we're gonna go through that door, okay. So I need the Isle of the Sorceress now. Okay. Oh, you are the little monk I met before. You have the nerve to ride in my boat. There is something strange about this lake recently. I've heard a sorcerer spirit tamer of the waters staying on Isle of Sky. That is where I am going.
I want to go to the Isle of the Sky also.
I'll take you because I know you are not just an ordinary kid. But don't do anything willful.
Thank you, Killick.
Stop saying that. You're making me blush.
Okay.
So, I guess we're on our way to Loch Kindred to try to get a replacement for the mermaid orb.
Plot!
So, next time, we'll head towards Loch Kindred. This is Firewizard23. Take care and bye-bye for now, everybody.